Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video. And in this video, I will show you how to install Remix OS in any computer or laptop. So before telling you the installing instructions, let me tell you what is Remix OS. So Remix OS is an operating system based on Android, a true Android experience. You may have used Android emulators in the past like BlueStack, U-Wave, but they don't offer you the performance you need. Plus, Remix OS has some unique features, like you can resize the apps and do multitasking. How cool is that? And it's plug and play. So once you create a bootable pendrive, you can plug that pendrive into any computer and run Android on it. The best thing about Remix OS is that it works in any PC. So if you have a very old computer that can't run Windows properly, you can install Remix OS on that. Remix OS is completely free, so let's install it. So download two files from the description down below. One will be the Remix OS zip file. So just extract this. I'm using WinRAR, you can use any software. Now to install Remix OS, we need a pen drive. The pen drive size should be 8GB or more. The official website says you need a USB 3.0 pen drive, but any pen drive will work as long it has good read and write speeds. So just plug this pen drive into the computer and go to My Computer, right click on the pen drive, click on Format, select the format as FAT32 and click on Format. Once the pen drive is formatted, remove it and reinsert it. Now run the Remix OS USB tool that we downloaded, right click on it, click on Run as Administrator, click on Yes. Now click on the Browse button and browse the ISO file that we extracted. Now just click on OK, it will install the Remix OS into the pen drive. You can also use a portable hard drive if you have, just format it with FAT32 and follow the same instructions. Now once this process is done, you will see a button called Reboot System Now, so just click on that and your PC will reboot. Now here is the tricky part, you have to find the boot menu key of your BIOS. If you don't know, you can just do a simple Google search like what is the boot menu key for your laptop name, or if you're using a computer, your motherboard name. So you will get the boot menu key. Generally it is F8, F10, F12 delete key, or that key is also written on the bottom of the screen. For me it is F12, so I will press F12, and you have to select the USB hard drive option. Your mouse will not work here, you have to go up and down by the keyboard keys and press enter to change it. Once you press enter, you will see two modes, one will be the guest mode, another one will be the resident mode. So the major difference between the guest mode and the resident mode is, if you choose the guest mode, your data will not be saved. If you choose the resident mode, your data will be saved. Guest mode loads faster, so I will just select the guest mode and hit enter. If you are serious about this Remix OS, then I will definitely recommend you to buy a USB 3.0 pen drive, because on a USB 3.0 pen drive, the Remix OS will run faster and load faster. Now once the Remix OS loads, you have to select a language. So as you can see, my mouse is working and my keyboard is also working. So just select the language, click on next. Accept the user agreement by clicking on next and click on start. The best thing about Android is everything works out of the box. You don't have to install any drivers. Everything is working like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Ethernet, audio, etc. So I will use this Remix OS for 10 minutes and I will let you know my first impressions. So this Remix OS is surprisingly blazing fast. On my USB 2.0 pen drive, just like any Android device, you can install apps and games from the Play Store. You can also resize the windows if you want to do multitasking. As you can see on the screen right now, I'm multitasking between Gmail and YouTube. Just like Windows, it has the taskbar on the bottom. There is also a start menu that you can access by clicking on the DE icon. It has the list of all the applications installed, and you can also turn off and restart your PC from here. So I recommend you to experience the Remix OS. Remix OS is installed on your pendrive, so it will not affect your Windows installation. So if you want to go back to Windows, just remove the pendrive, restart your PC, and you will be back into your Windows operating system. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button because every day I upload something useful like this. Click the like button if you like this video. Comment down below if you have any questions. I do read all the comments. Share this video with your friends who want a true Android experience, and I will see you in the next one.